A wise man once said that don't do your best, do whatever it takes. Malkan's View is India's leading training institute on stock trading with programs on short-term trading, momentum trading, options trading for income generation and wealth creation. Malkan's View was formed in 2008 by Vishal and Meghana Malkan. Vishal, who started trading at 16, committed various blunders to finally taste success with the market crash of 2008. Meghana migrated from law background into stock markets to become a full-time trader and trading coach. For over 10 years, they have helped more than 40,000 people to discover their true potential. Malkan's View believes in continuous education, which has led them to learn from the world's top trainers, coaches and facilitators. It has conducted more than 200 live events nationally as well as internationally with only one purpose: to provide premium education and empower people to take control of their financial future. Vishal and Meghana regularly appear on India's leading television business channels as well as print media. They have received various recognitions for their contribution to financial markets. Their core pillars of success are keep it simple, make it systematic, and do whatever it takes. They have opened the door to financial success through their live events, online programs, and coaching programs. They guide you through their tried and tested evergreen trading principles, which are so simplified that even a 10-year-old can do it.
First, I didn't do it. Then, when I came here, then I got like, I want to do trading.
They believe that they have never really truly reached their destination. There is always another level to strive for. Malkan's View, changing the way India trades.
Hey guys, this is Vishal and welcome to Young Investor Bootcamp Preview. I am so excited, I'm so thrilled that we have started this initiative and we are getting great response. Itne logo ke messages, comments, views aur specially jo humne Young Investor ka YouTube channel shuru kiya hai, wahan pe chote chote videos jo ek aam aadmi, ek bacha bhi samajh sake utna easy concepts mein humne put up kiya hai. Wahan pe aap dekhoge stocks kya hai, asset kya, class kya hai, कंपाउंड इंटरेस्ट क्या है, और ये जो 3 दिन का बूट कैंप आ रहा है उसके लिए भी बहुत सारी क्वेश्चंस और क्वेरीज आ रहे हैं. तो हमने सोचा कि पूरे प्रोग्राम का एक आपको एक प्रीव्यू दे दे कि प्रोग्राम में होने वाला क्या है. ये 3 दिन का प्रोग्राम है और ये होने वाला है जुलाई 9, 10 और 11 को, और ये होगा हमारे मलकान जी स्टूडियोज से, जहां पे हमने लास्ट टाइम ABCT किया था, 360 स्टूडियो, वहीं पे होगा. और आपके जो भी टीनेजर्स हैं और आप खुद भी एज अ पेरेंट, आप इसको एंजॉय कर सकते हो. तो ये पूरा प्रोग्राम के बारे में डिटेल बताते, और ये पूरा जो इसमें सबसे इंपॉर्टेंट क्या है, क्या क्या कवर किया जाएगा, क्या क्या सिखाया जाएगा और क्या उससे आपको फायदा हो सकता है, और क्यों ये बहुत जरूरी है कि आज का जो यूथ है वो ये सब चीजें सीखे, क्योंकि जो भी 10 से लेके 19 या 20 साल के बच्चे हैं वो ये प्रोग्राम अटेंड कर सकते हैं. पूरा प्रोग्राम हिंदी और इंग्लिश में होगा, जैसे अभी मैं बात कर रहा हूं, ताकि सब लोग सीख सके इंग्लिश जो बोलते हैं हम. चलिए शुरू करते हैं यंग इन्वेस्टर बूट कैंप. नाउ ये जो प्रीव्यू है उसके बारे में हम बात करेंगे, विच इज जस्ट टू गिव यू अ ब्रीफ, जो पहली बार देख रहे हैं मुझे कि मैं कहां से हूं, क्या करता हूं, कैसे करता हूं. सो मेरी भी कई स्टोरी है, जब मैंने भी बहुत यंग एज में शुरू किया था, विच इज यंग इन्वेस्टर, मतलब मैं जब 16 साल का था, विच इज अराउंड 10th स्टैंडर्ड, तब से मैंने ट्रेडिंग शुरू किया. एंड तब से मेरी जो बहुत सारे उचापटक हुए, दो बहुत सारे ब्लंडर्स किए, लॉट ऑफ मिस्टेक्स, लॉट ऑफ ब्लंडर्स थ्रू माई जर्नी ऑफ 25 ईयर्स ऑफ ट्रेडिंग एंड लास्ट 14 ईयर्स ऑफ ट्रेडिंग. वी हैव गॉन थ्रू अ लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स, वी हैव लर्नड अ लॉट, वी हैव एम्पावर्ड थाउजेंड्स ऑफ पीपल थ्रू अवर सेमिनार्स एंड वर्कशॉप, बट इट वॉज नॉट ईजी वेन आई स्टार्टेड. It was not so accessible. 1996, remember, there was nothing much like YouTube or Facebook or social media. No books available, no information available. But in the current age, the amount of information which is available, that too very free, is unbelievable. But it has to be organized. Sometimes too much over information also creates a problem. So to create that information in a structured way, we have created so many programs for our adults, like ABCT, anybody can trade, Trader Me program, Star Trader, Options Mastery. But now we are coming up with this Young Investor Bootcamp, which is the sole intention is to empower the youth. So my journey started when I was 16. And now look at the number of people who are below 30 in India is more than 52%. More than 52%. Means आधे से ज्यादा पॉपुलेशन इंडिया का 30 के उम्र के नीचे है और मतलब काफी लोग 20 के नीचे भी है और दैट इज वेयर इंडिया बोलते हैं कि इंडिया सुपर पावर बनेगा 2030 तक. बट वो कभी पॉसिबल है जब दे गेट द राइट नॉलेज एंड द राइट एजुकेशन एंड द राइट एम्पावरमेंट. राइट, सो दैट्स आई थिंक इफ वी गेट एम्पावर्ड बाई दिस काइंड ऑफ नॉलेज देन ओनली वी कैन बिकम सुपर पावर इन 2030. Right, and that's the same thing that happened in China and US in the last few years when they had their youth population, but they had the right knowledge. Now, you know what? How many people on an average in India invest in stock market or equities or direct markets is only 4% versus US 50%. Right, so imagine this 4% goes up to 10% or 12%. How much money, how much investments will flow? How much financial growth will happen in India? What will the bull market do to the stock markets? And it's not only about stock markets. There is a lot more to it, right? So that's the big opportunity for the youth of this country. Now, to give you a brief about Malkhan's View, what we do and why we do, is me and my wife, Meghna Malkhan, who started this training institute in the year 2008 after the great crash. Yes, the crash was a turning point of my life because I was able to predict it well before it happened. And then that changed my life. Because from then I understood that whatever I've struggled for last 14 years, now have seen some results. Now we can play the markets or trade the markets both ways. Upar jayega to bhi paisa ban sakta hai, niche jayega to bhi ban sakta hai. And that kind of strategies we started teaching in a small office with 5-7 students on a weekend. Now it has gone to programs like this, seminars, workshops, Mumbai, Bangalore, Chennai, Rajkot, Surat. And then pandemic happened. But we will not stop. So we created a 360 studio. The same 200-300 people, instead of that we had 1800 people attending Anybody Can Trade last time when we did this kind of a studio. And the same thing has happened with Young Investor Bootcamp. It's going to happen on 9th, 10th and 11th of July, and you are going to be part of this program. And not only teenagers, but for parents also, it is important to understand the skills. And then we regularly appear on channels like CNBC TV18 and CNBC Bazaar and Awaaz and all since so many years. Newspaper coverages, since mostly all newspapers frontline on the front page for our work which we have done, and so many awards like Iconic Business, Iconic Performance Coach, the best training institute in India on trading and investment, Iconic Influencers in Financial Markets, Power Couple. This is my favorite because we are the only couple who's doing this trading and training together in India since so many years. And of course, some recognition by international powerhouse for doing online programs, which we are doing since last 3-4 years. And of course, this is my best award or reward, what you call it, #cashtech, a co-authored book by my wife, our journey into stock market, our struggles, our success, our strategies, our stalwarts interviews, everything is in this book. And of course, there's a mastery journal by Meghna Malkhan, which has become a high performance coach. And if you have to have a high performance in your life, journaling is must. And this is especially for teen. We are trying to create another journal and a different, like a fun element. So that will be revealed in Young Investor Bootcamp. And another book which she's writing, especially for the women in India. It's Girl, Go For It. Right? Her story has been so much inspiring, from a lawyer to a trader to a trading coach to a high performance coach and managing 2 kids and managing the company, has inspired so many that so many women come to her that you inspire me, and that's why she's writing a book to inspire more women out there in the world. And I think that's what we need in this uncertain times. So this is our profile, and we have been fortunate to give a book to Jack Canfield and Dr. Van Thapp and all. Now, the opportunity we talk about is that the most population of India is below 30 right now. And another opportunity, what are the other opportunities we have? We have financial literacy, which is very low right now. As I said, only 4% people are into stock market. We need to improve that. And so much of knowledge is available, like so many videos and YouTube. And like I have 700 videos on my channel. And there are so many other channels, so many other traders and trainers. Then we have internet and social media, which has now gone to the rural areas also. Every part of India, including, thanks to Mr. Jio, right? Thanks to Mr. Reliance, that they are able to reach out to all this, and everybody has access to this information. Like you must be watching this video right now from an interior part of any country or any region. but I'm reaching out from Mumbai. So that's a great, great benefit. That's a great opportunity, right? Technology, like membership sites and apps. Now, with one click, you can buy and sell stocks. You can check any stock price, or you can get any information you want from wherever you want, right? So that's the technology. I'm reaching out to thousands of people and maybe lakhs of people through my seminars and workshops just because of this technology. And so many investment opportunities. There was a time only there's a stock market. Now there's a commodity market, there's a currency market, now there's a cryptocurrency market which is booming up, which may get regulated soon. So the opportunities are increasing, the information is also increasing, and it is easily available. The trading access is becoming simple and easy. There was a time when you used to call up the broker. Have you seen that Harshad Mehta series where you call up a broker and broker goes to the ring and then trades for you rather than you clicking the button right now? Right, so that becomes so much available and easy. At the same time, the risk is what? You know what? Most people join stock market after pandemic thinking that they can make money online easily, but they have made money. Why? Because the markets are bullish in the last 1 year, but it's not their expertise, but the bullish market is causing the profit. Once the market crashed, then you realize whether it was your expertise or not. I had experienced the same thing in 2000. When I made that money, when I was in college, I made 20 lakhs and I thought I'm a genius. And then the market crashed in 2001 for the dot-com bubble. All the money I lost, plus I lost more and I got into debt. Then I realized that it was not my expertise, but my luck or the market supported me. The same thing is happening right now. So before the next crash comes, you need to be equipped with the market to exit at the right time. Otherwise, it's going to be the same story with most people. They buy, market goes up, they make money, they keep buying, they make more money, market crashes, they lose all and come back to square one, right? So this is the same story. And so that's why literacy is so important. You need to educate yourself. And this is the world of self-education. What you're learning is self-education. There's something called as formal education, which is your degrees and your certifications, you become an MBA and all that. Those are formal education. What you're learning right now, so through seminars and workshops, is self-education. And there's a famous quote which says that formal education makes you a living, self-education makes you a fortune. Right? I have invested heavily in self-education in the last few years, and that has helped me to grow in my company, in my business, in my relationship, in my health, in my overall personality because of the self-education. So it's a must. So self-education is the new normal. Right, so now this is where that resonates with what I just said, is the illiterate of the 21st century will not be those who cannot read and write, but those who cannot learn, unlearn and relearn. Right, this is the time when you have to keep learning all the time, keep learning. Things are changing so fast. You have to keep learning, unlearn the old ways. Now there was a time where people think stock markets are bad, stock markets are crazy, stock markets gamble, but there is a time with now more evolved, more regulated, more people have access. So stock markets are not bad. You have to unlearn that thing and learn the new thing, that is a systematic approach. It's a business. It can be taken as a full-time profession. We have helped so many people to do it. Full-time profession for stock trading. So this is how you have to keep learning, unlearning things and grow in your life. So now comes the three secrets of teen success. What are the three major secrets of success for teenagers? And it's, when I say three secrets for teenagers, it doesn't mean only teenagers. Khali teen bachcho ke liye nahi hai, sab ke liye hai. Agar aap bhi attend karoge to aapko bhi maza aayega. Ab jab se humne announce kiya hai the young investor program, is like most of the adults have already signed up because unko malum hai ki unko bhi kaam aayega hi. So aisa humne naam rakha hai young investor, but I think everybody needs it. So don't hesitate. I'm going to talk about more what the program is, and it's going to happen maybe mostly once in a year. So you don't want to miss it. It's completely online. You don't need to travel anywhere. It will be streaming live. The whole family can watch. And I think you should, like most of our events which we did in the last 1 year, online virtual events, the free events, so many people attend together as a family. It's like a treat. It's a family treat. Like you go for a family vacation, you go for a family movie. It's like a family learning. The family that learns together grows together, right? So the three secrets of teenagers is, first one, as I had discussed this earlier in some of the videos also, but if you're new to this channel or new to this program, let's understand the base of every success in everybody, not only teenagers, is the belief. is what do you think about yourself, whether you can do it or not. What do you think about the stock market? What are your beliefs about markets? What are your beliefs about money? What are your beliefs about yourself? What are your beliefs about your family? What are your beliefs about the country? Like, whatever you think, manifest. Right? We'll talk about belief in a detailed way in the next section. So that's the belief part. And the second part is habits. Habits means aadate. Apni aadate kya hai? Aadat, aap pehle aadat ko banao, phir aadat aapko banayega. That's the quote, like, you make the habit first and then habit makes you. Now, so many things. Now, you see this, especially teenagers. We hear so many of them getting into addicted to gaming or screens and addicted to drugs, smoking at a very young age. These are habits. So, the bad habits are getting, you know, the quote is that bad habits are formed automatically and good habits have to be formed intentionally. Buri aadate apne aap lag jati hai. अच्छी आदतें हमको इंटेंशनली हमको उसके लिए एफर्ट डालना पड़ेगा उसके लिए प्रयास करना पड़ेगा हिंदी बोलने के लिए सो बुरी आदतें अपने आप लग जाएगी और हमको उसको स्टॉप करना है और कैसे अच्छी आदतों को डालना है और पहले और जित आपको भी ये मालूम है अगर आप देख रहे हो तो आपको मालूम है कि कोई कोई आदत जितना जल्दी लग जाती है जैसे समझो बचपन से लग गई है तो उसको तोड़ने में बहुत साल लग जाते हैं इसलिए अगर यंग इन्वेस्टर जो यंग आदमी है जो यंग बच्चे हैं अगर पहले से ही वो आदत को ब्रेक कर दे जो बुरी है और नई आदतें डाल दे तो वो आगे जाके काम आएगा यू अंडरस्टैंड इट्स लाइक स्मोकिंग ड्रिंकिंग ड्रग्स और इवन गैम्बलिंग और इवन वेस्टिंग टाइम लेजीनेस इज अ हैबिट एंड सो मेनी अदर थिंग्स एंड द गुड हैबिट्स वी नीड टू पुट देम इनटू एंड ऑन टॉप ऑफ इट इज स्किल्स नाउ मोस्ट पीपल टीनेजर्स इफ यू लुक एट ऑल दिस आई एम अ पेरेंट टू टू किड्स 8 एंड 12 एंड आई सी आई हैव अदर पेरेंट्स लाइक फ्रेंड्स एंड ऑल दैट Most people are so competitive. My son should learn German and French and computer and apps and coding and maths and mental maths and all that thing. But these are all skills, right? Skills are okay. You need to learn the skills. But if you don't focus on the habits and the belief, the foundation is false. Like it will fall down. I'll show you more examples of this that some of the most talented people in the world, they went to the peak of the success. And then had a great fall, never came back. Why? So that the talent was not good, talent was great. That means the skills were great, but the habits and the beliefs were not in place. Does that make sense to you? If you can relate to what I'm talking, aur aapko ye lagta hai ki main sahi bata raha hu, to mujhe comments mein bataya ki ye yes, mere saath bhi aisa hua hai, mere bachche ke saath bhi hua hai, mere wife ke saath bhi hua hai, ya mera bhi aisa hi halat tha. So connect, keep commenting in the comment section so I can understand what you are relating to. Right? So we are going to go into detail of each of them, which is the habit, belief and skills in the next part. So let's take a 2-minute break and we'll be back soon.
What is an asset class? An asset class is a collection of various securities that exhibit similar traits as well as comparable responses to market fluctuations. Asset classes operate quite similarly. Each asset class is irreplaceable. And no asset class is a perfect substitute for another. Moreover, taxation, risk, liquidity, tenure, market volatility, and returns vary with each asset class. There are different types of asset classes. 1. Fixed income asset class. The fixed income asset class is one of the oldest forms of investment. It includes corporate and government bonds, corporate debt securities, money market instruments, etc. 2. Equity asset class. Equity or stock are shares of ownership issued by companies. 3. Real estate asset class. This asset class focuses on apartments, plots, industrial areas, villas, commercial buildings, etc. 4. Cash and cash equivalents asset class. Cash and cash equivalents are suited for short-term investing. The primary advantage of such investments is their liquidity. 5. Commodities asset class. Commodities are any goods or products that are traded in a regulated market and used in creation of finished goods. Like, crude oil is used to make petrol and gold silver is used to make jewelry. For example, equities usually come with higher risk, but also provide higher returns. All fixed income securities usually have a lower risk but provide lower returns. Now, you know what are different types of asset classes and its benefits. Interested to know more? Like, share, and subscribe Young Investor to learn new rules of money for the new generation.
Welcome back. Now let's talk about the whole teen success pyramid in detail. There were three pillars to it. One is the belief, one is the habit, and one is the skill. Now we all know about skills. We'll talk about that. We'll know about habits. First, let's talk about beliefs. Let's go on the slides. So we have beliefs. What do you mean by belief? Means belief is just what you think, your perception. Let's say your belief about stock market. Some of them have belief that stock market is dangerous, risky, gambling, right? Now let's say you have this perception, and with that, if you are going to trade or invest in the stock market, toh kya hoga aapka? Natija loss. Kyunki andar se belief yahi hai ki dangerous hai, risky hai, aur aapka action usko hi follow karega. लेकिन अगर मुझे लगता है, जैसे मैं ट्रेडर हूं और मैं ट्रेडिंग सिखाता हूं, तो मुझे लगता है स्टॉक मार्केट जैसा और कोई बिजनेस ही नहीं, अच्छा है, बहुत ही बेस्ट है. अब ये सही गलत नहीं है, लेकिन ये मेरा बिलीफ है. अगर इस बिलीफ से मैं ट्रेड करता हूं तो मेरा रिजल्ट अच्छा होगा कि बुरा होगा? अच्छा होने का चांस है, राइट? सो दैट्स द बिलीफ. नाउ मेनी पीपल हैव दिस व्हाट वी कॉल डिसएम्पावरिंग वर्सेस एम्पावरिंग बिलीफ. डिसएम्पावरिंग बिलीफ मतलब क्या? कि मेरा तो नसीब ही खराब है, ये भी एक बिलीफ है. मैं तो ये बैकग्राउंड से हूँ, या मैं बहुत पुअर हूँ, या मैं एजुकेटेड नहीं हूँ, या मेरे पे परमिशन नहीं है, मेरे पास पैसा नहीं है, और मेरे पास नॉलेज नहीं है, या मैं मैथ्स में अच्छा नहीं हूँ. जैसे टीनेजर्स, आई एम नॉट गुड एट मैथ्स, दैट्स योर बिलीफ. नाउ विद दैट बिलीफ, इफ यू गो टू गिव अ एग्जाम फॉर मैथ्स, व्हाट विल हैपन? सेम थिंग, यू गेट लेस मार्क्स. बट इफ यू हैव अ बिलीफ दैट ओके, आई कैन गेट गुड एट मैथ्स, आई कैन रियली वर्क हार्ड एंड गेट गुड एट मैथ्स, देन यू विल गेट बेटर, राइट? सो दिस बिलीफ आर व्हाट वी कॉल एज like files in your hard disk, which runs your computer, which runs your body, which runs your life. Now if you have disempowering belief, that means those are like viruses which will stop you from growing, and we need to change those beliefs, right? So many people have faced so many major challenges in their life, but because of their belief they have been able to overcome it, राइट? कि वो सोच सकते हैं, वो कर सकते हैं, इसलिए वो कर सकते हैं. अभी मैं आपको कुछ एग्जांपल्स दिखा रहा हूँ, जैसे आपको स्क्रीन पे दिख रहे, ऐसे बहुत सारे हैं. पहले जो है निक, जो दोनों हाथ पैर नहीं है उनके, फिर भी आज एक वन ऑफ द टॉप मोटिवेशनल स्पीकर है. इनके बहुत सारे वीडियोज है, बहुत सारे सेमिनार्स वेबिनार्स में इन्होंने टॉक दिया है. अब आप सोचोगे कि आप अगर समझो आपका तो मतलब हम यूजुअली एक आदमी का एक हाथ या पैर भी ना हो तो वो बोलेगा मैं अभी कुछ नहीं कर सकता. इट्स द माइंड सेट, इट्स द बिलीफ, आपकी सोच कैसी है, राइट? सेकेंड वन, अरुणिमा. इनकी भी एक बहुत ही इंस्पायरिंग स्टोरी है. पहले वॉलीबॉल और फुटबॉल प्लेयर होते थे, बहुत अच्छे से उनको कुछ मेडल्स भी मिले. फिर उनके कुछ एक ट्रेन एक्सीडेंट में, एक हादसे में एक पैर कट गया फ्रॉम द नी, एम्प्यूटेड. उसके बाद उन्होंने क्या किया मालूम है? शी क्लाइम द एवरेस्ट विथ वन लेग, आर्टिफिशियल लेग. एंड दैट इज ओनली वेन यू बिलीव के मैं कर सकती हूँ, तभी कर सकते हो. धीरूभाई अंबानी, ऑफ कोर्स एवरीबडी नोज, ही बिलीव दैट ही कैन चेंज द वे स्टॉक मार्केट और द ट्रेडिंग, और बिलीव द वे ही बिल्ड, ही वांट्स टू बिल्ड द कंपनी. ही कैन चेंज द होल फेस ऑफ द इंडस्ट्री इन दैट ऑयल एंड टेक्सटाइल एंड ऑल दोस थिंग्स. एंड नाउ रिलायंस हैज बिकम वन मेजर जायंट, एंड ही केम फ्रॉम अ वेरी पुअर बैकग्राउंड, लाइक, राइट? बट ही बिलीव दैट ही कैन बिकम रिच, इंक्लूडिंग वी टुक एन एग्जाम्पल ऑफ वॉरेन बफे. He one of his quotes says that I never thought that I will never be rich, means I always thought that I'm going to make money for sure. मतलब उसको बचपन से मालूम था कि मैं पैसा तो बनाऊंगा ही. अब ये कितना पावरफुल और एम्पावरिंग बिलीफ है, राइट? सोच, बिलीफ, बिलीफ आपकी धारणा है, राइट? एंड ऑफकोर्स यू लुक एट द आईकॉन ऑफ साउथ फिल्म इंडस्ट्री, रजनीकांत, हु वॉज अ बस कंडक्टर. नाउ देन ही बिलीव दैट ही कैन बिकम एन एक्टर, एंड ही बिलीव दैट ही कैन बिकम सो बिग, एंड दैट्स वाई. So if you think that so much importance is given to this belief system, and there is something called as belief changing process, जो हम ये program में करेंगे young investor bootcamp में, ताकि जो अगर already अब बच्चे हैं, नए teenagers हैं, तो उनके belief इतने शायद disempowering ना भी हो, और अगर है भी तो उसको कैसे change करना है, उसको कैसे जड़ से निकाल के नए belief डालना है जो empowering है, that is what all about is young investor bootcamp, that is all about belief. Right, so even I have this I am coming from a lower middle class family. My family, nobody's into stock market. I was continuously opposed and criticized for being in stock market, including my parents and my family members. But I had this belief that kuch to main karunga stock market. Main kuch na kuch to karke hi dikhaunga. Bahut time lag gaya, bahut sara struggle hua, bahut sare losses hue, but hua aakhir mein. Aaj wahi log, they are proud of me. And now they proudly tell, okay, you should join stock market, or you should join Vishal's classes and all that. So it's so much important. More important than anything. What you believe happens, right? There's a famous quote that says, what you think you become, what you feel you attract, what you imagine you create. Right? It's all inside here. Success, or whatever you call the marks or the money or investment or achievements and awards and medals and rewards and everything, first happens here and then happens outside. Everything in life happens twice in your life. First it happens here and then it happens outside. So if it happens here that, okay, you're going to be rich, then it will happen outside. It will not happen outside first and then inside later. Right? And that's what we want to teach these young kids, the youth population of India, that how you can have empowering beliefs in whatever you do. It's not only about stock trading and investing, but for everything in your life, if you have the right set of beliefs, you can really change your life. You can get what you want and you can manifest what you want in life. Right? So that's about belief. Now in the next part, we're going to learn about habits. Let's go to the habits part of this. So you saw how beliefs are so important in your life to become successful. जब तक आपको अपने आप पे विश्वास नहीं है जो आप सोचते हो तब तक आप उसमें सफलता नहीं पा सकते हो राइट नाउ लेट्स लुक एट द हैबिट्स पार्ट लेट्स गो टू द स्लाइड ऑन हैबिट्स राइट सो हैबिट्स मतलब आदतें मतलब जो हम रोज करते हैं अब आप देखोगे कि मैं एग्जांपल देता हूं कि रीडिंग एक नंबर वन हैबिट ऑफ ऑल सक्सेसफुल पीपल इन द वर्ल्ड बीट वॉरेन बफे रामदेव अग्रवाल मां एलन मस्क एंड बिल गेट्स दे ऑल सब्सक्राइब टू रीडिंग अब आप आदतें डालनी कैसी है अगर रीडिंग की आदत बचपन से डाल दी जैसे हमारे मेरे पीछे एक बहुत बड़ा लाइब्रेरी है और घर पे एक बड़ा लाइब्रेरी है और हर हफ्ते या हर महीने में बोलूं बुक्स का एक बिल आता है अमेजोन से कि कोई भी कुछ बुक रिकमेंड करेगा या देखा खरीदना है और ये आदत जो है हम रात को जैसे इन आवर हाउस मेरे घर पे मतलब इन बेडरूम देयर इज नो टीवी पॉलिसी एट नाइट एवरीबडी हैज टू रीड सो व्हेन आई एंड मेघना मी एंड मेघना बोथ रीड माई सन एंड डॉटर दे ऑल्सो रीड जितनी मेरी बुक्स है उनकी भी उतनी बुक्स बढ़ती जा रही है सो द हैबिट हैज बीन पुट अप राइट नाउ अभी से हैबिट डाल दिया है तो मुझे मालूम है कि अभी आगे जाके वो हैबिट कंटिन्यू होगा और वो एक बार रीडिंग का हैबिट लग गया विच इज द नंबर वन हैबिट यू लर्न अ लॉट रीडिंग इज लाइक यू गो थ्रू सो मेनी जर्नीज नॉट नेसेसरली यू रीड समथिंग टेक्निकल और सेल्फ हेल्प बट यू कैन रीड एनीथिंग It will improve your vocabulary, it will improve your English, it will also improve the imagination, right? If you read, let's say book, my son is reading book on Harry Potter. The imagination that Harry Potter has created so many records, right? So many world records in terms of book sales and movie sales and all that. So that imagination has to open. So reading is number one habit for people. So in the program, when we come to boot camp, we'll give you interesting nuggets and nuances or interesting books to read so that your kid or your teenager, if you are a teenager, you start reading automatically, right? The second habit of all successful people is the morning routine. सुबह उठ के आप क्या करते हो बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट है आपका पहला जो उठने के बाद जो पहला घंटा होता है फर्स्ट आवर इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट दैट स्टार्ट्स द डे इफ यू स्टार्ट द डे विथ अ गुड थिंग लाइक एक्सरसाइज लाइक मेडिटेशन लाइक eating healthy food or eat breakfast and learn ek isko aap divide bhi kar loge ek 15 minute ek ghante ka usme 15 minute exercise 20 minute exercise 15 minute meditation and then have a healthy breakfast and 15 minute kuch seekha aapne book padha ya video dekha ya inspirational movie inspirational quote ya inspirational video all this if you start your day it sets up your thing plus you can do a affirmation you can do a visualization All this is going to be part of Young Investor Bootcamp. So excited. And especially I love to teach kids. I have a son. So I try to teach everything to him in a simple way. So that I understand that agar main acche se sikha raha hu simple, usko samajh mein aaya to main aur bachcho ko bhi sikha sakta hu. Right? So this is going to be exciting. Now, morning routine and like that, many more habits which we have to develop. Now, look at this power of habits. Ye hum baat karte hai habit, belief or skills. Ab ye do jo aadmi hai, aap dekh rahe ho screen pe Sachin and Kamli. Both had super skill. अगर आप history पढ़ोगे उसको cricket का तो आपको पता चलेगा they were together, they started together, they had the same amount of skill and talent. right? But what made a difference between their career, one to the top and one to the bottom, is the habits and the beliefs. Most importantly, habits. Now, I seen when I was doing this research and I was going through some videos, then we got to know that Sachin was completely focused and passionate and wanted to do play, whereas this guy, Kamli, was into different kind of habits and maybe more of alcohol and all those things. Some of the videos talk about it, and more defocused, more focused on some other parts of it and politics and all those things. So it's once you set the habit, skill जो आप पीछे लगे हो कि मुझे ये आना चाहिए, हमारे ट्रेडिंग में भी हम वही बात करें, सबको स्ट्रैटेजी सीखना है, लेकिन स्ट्रैटेजी तो सबके पास सेम ही है. मैं वही वीडियो सबको देता हूँ, हजारों लोग देखते हैं, लेकिन कौन कमाता है पैसा, कौन नहीं कमाता है, डिपेंड्स ऑन योर बिलीव्स एंड योर हैबिट्स एंड योर माइंड सेट. एंड हु बेटर देन टू टीच यू माइंड सेट इज मेघना मलकान, एंड शी इज ऑफकोर्स गोइंग टू प्ले अ मेजर रोल इन द यंग इन्वेस्टर बूट कैंप. सो आई एम सो एक्साइटेड, लाइक पुट द हैबिट्स, राइट हैबिट्स इन टू योर लाइफ and you will see a major difference. And we are going to teach you a major kind of a system, like let me say this one, cue, routine, reward and habit. This is the habit loop. How does this habit loop? Aapko cue milta hai ki mujhe samjho pyaas lagi aur mujhe alcohol consume karna hai ya cigarette peena hai, yeah, and then you get into that, you have alcohol, and then you get the reward, aapko acha lagta hai. और अच्छा लगता है तो फिर से क्यों मिलता है, फिर से रूटीन, एंड दैट मोर एंड मोर टाइम यू गो थ्रू दिस लूप द हैबिट इज फॉर्म. लेट्स से फॉर टीनेजर्स, यू गेट अ क्यू दैट आई वांट टू प्ले वीडियो गेम, और यू वॉच समथिंग एंड यू से आई वांट टू प्ले वीडियो गेम, देन यू प्ले वीडियो गेम एंड देन यू गेट द रिवॉर्ड ऑफ एंजॉइंग एंड थ्रिल, सो दैट यू गेट मोर क्यूज, मोर रूटीन, मोर रिवॉर्ड्स. नाउ दिस गेट्स इनटू अ हैबिट. द मोर दिस सर्कल गोज राउंड एंड राउंड, दैट मच मोर द हैबिट गेट्स स्ट्रॉन्गर. नाउ हाउ टू ब्रेक दिस क्यू if it's a bad habit, and how to form this cue if it's a good habit. This is what we are going to cover in detail, and lots of other material on forming good habits, so that your teenager who is watching this or who is going to be part of the Young Investor Bootcamp, and also for you, if you want to break that habit of having tea, about 5 cups of tea every day, or if you want to break that habit of over trading, or if you want to break that habit of watching too much TV, this will also help you. So this is, though it's a Young Investor Bootcamp, but it's for everybody, including the adults, right? So this is about habits. We saw the belief, we saw the habits. Now let's look at the third part, which is going to be skills. Now this is my favorite quote: we make our habits first and then our habits makes us, right? Which I already mentioned earlier. So now let's talk about skills. Up skills, there is something called as conventional skills. Conventional matlab jo old पुराने जमाने के, डॉक्टर, MBA, लॉयर, चार्टर्ड अकाउंटेंट एंड ऑल दिस आर लाइक द ट्रेडिशनल प्रोफेशन. नाउ विद द न्यू जनरेशन, 2000 के बाद देर आर न्यू जनरेशन ऑफ पीपल एंड न्यू स्किल्स, लाइक यू हैव द न्यू स्किल ऑफ बींग अ यूट्यूबर, लाइक यू बींग अ यू हैव अ न्यू जनरेशन स्किल ऑफ इंस्टाग्रामर, यू हैव अ सोशल मीडिया एक्सपर्ट, यू हैव कोडिंग एंड गेमिंग एंड ऑल दिस आर न्यू स्किल्स. All these skills are important, of course, whatever you choose to. And out of this skill, you are going to make a profession, right? And out of that profession, you are going to make money, right? And all this money requires another skill to manage your money. And that's what this Young Investor Bootcamp is going to teach you in detail. This is the main thing I want to teach you, the money matrix, right? Aap kuch bhi profession karo, aap doctor bano ya Instagrammer bano, paisa to banaoge aur ye paise, पैसे को कैसे मैनेज करना है, दैट्स गोइंग टू बी द मेन पार्ट. नाउ बीइंग अ फाइनेंस गाय एंड टीचिंग सो मेनी थाउजेंड्स ऑफ स्टूडेंट्स इन सो मेनी इयर्स, 14 इयर्स ऑल अक्रॉस द वर्ल्ड थ्रू माय वेबिनार्स एंड सेमिनार्स, इट हैज बिकम अ पैशन. और मुझे चाहिए कि जो आदतें पैसे के बारे में, स्पेशली मेकिंग मनी, अर्निंग मनी, बहुत लेट मैंने सीखी, बहुत सालों के बाद, 30s में और 40s में, वो मुझे अगर 10 साल या 12 साल या 15 साल में पता होता तो बहुत फर्क पड़ता. And wohi mein abhi se mere son, my son Vivan, is already learning that, right? Usko already usne stock trading program attend kiya hai, usne mindset pe program attend kiya hai, he has watched so many of my videos, he understands trading and investment world and mutual funds and invest all that. Passive income ka funda usko malum hai ki passive income hona chahiye taki aap dependent na raho. All that is very important. And young age, best part about youngsters, they learn fast. Second best part about youngsters, they don't have a baggage. ऐसा नहीं, अरे नहीं ये गलत है, मैं किसी को, मैं आई टीच सो मेनी ओल्ड पीपल ऑल्सो लाइक 50s 60s, देन दे हैव देयर प्री कंसीव नोशन एंड बैगेज ऑफ द पास्ट, एंड ऑब्वियसली एवरीबडी हैज इट. सो टीचिंग देम टू अनलर्न एंड देन लर्न इज डिफिकल्ट, बट इफ यू पुट द राइट हैबिट एट द राइट एज, That's great. So learning fast, no baggage. Plus they are so enthusiastic and energetic, right? And we are going to do this whole five to 6 hours of session from morning to evening for 3 days. And I guess they are going to have a lot of energy. Plus, of course, you have seen our events. They are so full of energy. We'll have lots of fun also. It's not just about lecture. Okay, it's not that typical online school people teaching, because then you feel asleep or you're not getting bored or something like that. It's going to be super fun. Plus, the most important part is that the whole family is watching. Pura family dekh raha hai. तो सबको फायदा होगा. सब मिलके देखेंगे, बातें करेंगे, डिस्कस करेंगे, एक्टिविटीज करेंगे, एक्सरसाइजेस करेंगे. मतलब कुछ करना है तो बोलूंगा कि आपको ये लिखना है, इसको ढूंढना है, ये आपको प्रिपेयर करना है. इट्स गोना बी सुपर सुपर फन, राइट? सो द मनी मैट्रिक्स, इसमें मेन पार्ट क्या है? हाउ डू यू मैनेज योर मनी इन टर्म्स ऑफ हाउ डू यू अर्न मनी. पहले तो पैसा कमाना है, राइट? नाउ इट्स नॉट अबाउट हाउ यू मेक मनी एट एन यंग एज. यू डोंट नीड टू मेक मनी. लेट्स से यू हैव सम सेविंग्स, यू हैव सम पॉकेट मनी और योर पिगी बैंक और ऑल दैट. Then how do you invest that money? पिगी बैंक में ही रहेगा तो उतना ही रहेगा 10 साल के बाद भी. लेकिन वही पिगी बैंक का पैसा अगर बैंक में डाल दिया या कंपाउंड इंटरेस्ट में डाल दिया या लॉन्ग टर्म इन्वेस्टमेंट में डाल दिया या म्यूचुअल फंड में डाल दिया, then it will grow. Then your son or your daughter will learn the power of compounding and the power of investing at an early age. Right? Then save money. How do you save money? Let's say you have got some money as a pocket money, let's say $1,000, $2,000, $5,000. So how do you save some money every time? By cutting the cost or by making wiser choices, by making a difference between needs versus want. Needs versus want. What is need? I need a phone to communicate, right? So you can buy a 20,000 phone, but your want is iPhone 60,000, 80,000 rupees. So do you really need 80,000 phone? No, you need 20,000 phone, but you are buying 80,000. That's your want. If you save that 30,000-40,000 right now, which you don't need that kind of a phone, right? Then that money can go into investing, then that money will earn more money, and then from that earned money you can buy the iPhone. How about that? If your son learns or your daughter learns this skill at this age, I think it's going to be amazing. Right? And how to spend? That's what I was talking, needs versus want. Where to spend wisely, right? So this is the main crux of the program, Young Investor Bootcamp, which is the belief, habit and skills. And skills is mainly about money management skills. Now this program, the power of pyramid, ये तीनों चीज को अगर आप देखोगे बहुत powerful है. मैं कुछ examples आपको share करना चाहता हूँ जहाँ पे आप देखोगे कि इन लोग के पास एक चीज थी लेकिन दूसरी चीज नहीं थी. Let's talk about this guy. Beliefs, habits and skills. So the first one, Ashad Mehta. Now you know he's very famous now because of the series, and you must have seen that series, and it's a great one of the best series I've seen. And plus, of course, I love stock market, and my starting happened with Ashad Mehta only 1993 when I was in 8th standard. So I'm very much it's like nostalgic for me. But if you look at the series, did he have the skills? Yes. Did he have the beliefs? Yes. That he said in that series, I want to create history, right? But the habits may be wrong, going the wrong way or taking the loopholes and all that. And ultimately, it had to face the consequences. That the belief system may be also somewhere wrong, that he believed that you can get away with doing wrong things. And of course, there is another part of him being a scapegoat and all. But there was something, the skills were superb. Like, I love him for the skills. Like, he was a genius. He saw the belief, he had a belief that stock market is going to boom. It's going to be a great bull market for India in the next few years, which happened, right? But somewhere the habits went wrong, right? Then you look at this guy, super talented. You know all his story, like Sanjay Dutt. Went through so many troubles. Why? Is the skill? Superb. Habits? Bad. Drugs and all alcohol and all those things which happened to him, for which he had to face the consequences for next 30 years. Even though he might have changed in a great way, like he was a changed human being once he's 30, 40, but he has to still face the consequences of that 20-year-old life at the age of 50 also, at the age of 60 also. So do you get that? How powerful the beliefs and habits? Because some mistakes when you do at young age, it will haunt you everywhere. Har jagah pe aapko dikhai dega ki past ki galtiya aapko samne aake dikhai degi aur uske liye aapko bhugatna padega. So look at the way it works in habits and skills. So main bar bar ye focus karna chahta hu ki aap parent ho, agar aap dekh rahe ho to aap skills ke piche mat jao ki mujhe mere bacche ko ye sikhana hai, wo sikhana hai. Wo seekh jayega. Now it is very easy to learn anything and everything under the sun and with the internet, right? So focus on the habits and the belief, which builds the character. यू नो कैरेक्टर बिल्ड करना बहुत जरूरी है, और वो अंदर से बिल्ड हो जाएगा तो आपको बहुत ही मजा और बहुत ही अच्छा फ्यूचर रहेगा. एंड द यू हर्ड अबाउट माइकल फेल्प्स द चैंपियन, व्हाट हैपेंड टू हिम, ही गॉट सम ग्रेट स्किल्स एंड ही गॉट द ग्रेट, ही क्रिएटेड सम रिकॉर्ड्स लाइक सम बैक टू बैक गोल्ड मेडल्स इन स्विमिंग. बट व्हाट हैपेंड आफ्टर दैट, ही वेंट डाउन, he went into jail, he went into rehab, his health deteriorated, he lost all champions, he lost friends, lost money, but then he realized that my habits are causing me a problem, so he had to get back. Usko samajh mein aaya aur usne kiya, usko puri tarah se apne aap ko turn around kiya, and then again got into getting awards and rewards and medals. Now bahut log upar jaake jab niche jaate wapis upar aana bahut mushkil hota hai. Right, so if you are going to go up with your skills but if your habits and beliefs are not there, you come down, and going up is very tough. Like what he did was fantastic, but not everybody can do it. There are cases when the people have gone down and it never came up again. So it's the important, agar aapko niche jana hi nahi hai to pehle se character base foundation strong ho jayega na, which is your habits and belief. Ye strong kar loge to skill to kabhi bhi seekh sakte ho. You can learn at the age of 50 also and 60 also and at the age of 20 also. But habits and beliefs are to be formed at the early age so that they don't have any consequences in the future. Baad mein future mein problem na ho. Right? So ye bahut important hai, aise bahut sare case studies hai aap dekhte honge, but isse kuch samajh mein aayega ki aapko kya karna chahiye. Now the young investor bootcamp, iske bare mein baat karte hain. What is going to happen here and when is it happening, what time it is happening and who can attend, right? Plus main aapko bata du, हमारे लास्ट टाइम एबीसीटी में जब हमने 360 किया था, दो बड़े कीनोट स्पीकर्स आए थे. कीनोट स्पीकर्स मतलब जो गेस्ट स्पीकर्स हैं, उसमें एक थे डॉक्टर विवेक बिंद्रा, जिनके 16 मिलियन फॉलोअर्स है यूट्यूब पे और बहुत ही मोटिवेशनल और बहुत ही एनर्जेटिक आदमी है जो बहुत कुछ सिखाते हैं. और दूसरे थे गौर गोपाल दास, उनके जो विजडम है, उनका जो नॉलेज है सुपर्ब. उनका एक घंटे का सेशन वॉज वर्थ द होल टिकट प्राइस. एंड दिस टाइम फॉर यंग इन्वेस्टर बूटकैंप वी आर गोइंग टू गेट टू स्पेशल गेस्ट, maybe three but two confirm, but I will not tell you that right now because it's still working. But this will be the youth icons and they will give tremendous value, right? And each of them will share their journey, their story and their inspiration, which will inspire the youth in you, inspire the teenager in you and give you the right guidance. So that's those two keynote speakers are already there, which will be announced in the next few days. So let's talk about this one. 9th, 10th, 11th July 2021 is the program dates, right? So mark your calendar right now. फिर बोला मेरे को बाहर गाँव जाना है, मेरे को इधर जाना है, मैं बिजी हूँ, मेरा एग्जाम है, पूरा ऑनलाइन है, कैसे भी करके मैनेज करना पड़ेगा, फैमिली के साथ देखना पड़ेगा, ऐसे भी ज़्यादातर जगह पे लॉकडाउन चल रहा है तो कहीं बाहर जाने का तो चांस ही नहीं है. Right? It's going to happen from 9 to 3. Now we understand we have done our ABCDs from 9 to 6. But then I thought that teenagers will have that capacity. Plus, we'll give you some homework, like some fun activities to do after 3 o'clock so that you are getting ready for the next day. So between 9 to 3, maybe 1 hour plus minus idhar udhar ho sakta hai. But you dedicate 3 days, ye 3 din kahin nahi jana hai. Yahan pe kuch aur plan nahi karna. Aisa nahi ki 4 baje ka movie dekhna hai, 6 baje ka bahar jana hai. Just the whole 3 days you have to be in the learning zone. The whole family will learn. Young Investor Bootcamp. Who is it for? Between 10 to 20 for sure. No matter what background you have, whether you are a doctor, engineer, lawyer, chartered accountant, you have a kids or you are a homemaker, all of you with your teenagers. So parents bhi dekhenge aur teenagers bhi dekhenge. Pakka, full family ke saath. Aur agar aapke paas samjho aisa hai ki aaju baaju mein bhi log hai, friends hai, to sab saath mein bhi dekh sakte ho. Aapko ek hi ticket lena padega. That I'm telling you the secret, right? Or if you want to watch with your own family at your own place, you can watch it on the big TV or the big screen or your laptop or mobile or whatever it is. You have to watch it. Now, if you have a special inquiry about, let's say, 100 students or 200 students, if you are a doctor, if you are into a school or college or some coaching classes and you want to give this as an education to all of your students, then you can write to contact@malkanju.com for group booking. We already got a couple of inquiries for 300 students and 500 students of a coaching class, especially teenagers and all that. So if you are into that category, you can contact us for a bulk inquiry and we can give you that bulk discount for 100 plus tickets in one go. Right? चलिए देखते हैं कि tickets कैसे हैं और क्या आप उस पे पाओगे, कौन सा ticket आपको लेना चाहिए. So मेरे पास दो tickets हैं. जैसे आप देख रहे हो screen पे super team. अब मैं इसमें check करता हूँ screen पे. आपको मिलेगा 3 day वर्चुअल इवेंट जो 3 दिन 9, 10, 11 को होने वाला है, लाइव होने वाला है, आपको सुबह से लेकर शाम तक बैठना है और टीनेजर के साथ, पेरेंट्स के साथ, फैमिली के साथ, राइट। देन देयर इज प्री ट्रेनिंग, ट्रेनिंग के पहले एक सेशन होगा जहां पे आपको गाइडेंस दिया जाएगा कि आप क्या कर रहे हो, क्या नहीं करना चाहिए, क्या तैयार रखना चाहिए, राइट। देन देयर इज समथिंग कॉल्ड एज डाउनलोडेबल वर्कबुक जो आपको मेंबरशिप साइट में मिलेगा, जहां से आप वर्कबुक को डाउनलोड कर सकते हो और उसको आप यूज कर सकते हो जर्नी के टाइम। फिर स्वैग बॉक्स होगा जहां पे आपको कुछ भेजा जाएगा आपके घर पे फिजिकली, जिसमें बहुत सारी अच्छी चीजें होंगी, बट प्रोवाइडर अगर आपने टिकट टाइम पे लिया तो। अगर आप 9 तारीख का सेशन है, 9 जुलाई को, अभी आप 7-8 तारीख को टिकट खरीदोगे तो आपको स्वैग बॉक्स नहीं मिलेगा, क्योंकि फिर तब तक पहुंचेगा नहीं आप तक मुंबई से, जहां से भी आप हो, प्लस लॉकडाउन सिचुएशन चल रहा है तो और भी देरी हो सकती है। तो मैं चाहूंगा कि आप जल्दी से टिकट बुक कर ले अपना। और फिर आगे होगा आपका पोस्ट इवेंट सपोर्ट, मतलब इवेंट होने के बाद भी एक सेशन होगा जहां पे और गाइडेंस दिया जाएगा कि आगे क्या करना है, और एक सरप्राइज बोनस जो हमेशा हम रखते हैं, राइट। सो दिस इज योर सुपर टीम टिकट, ठीक है। अब और एक लेवल है जो सुपर मास्टर टीम बोलते हैं हम उसको, एंड दैट इज वेयर यू गेट समथिंग एक्स्ट्रा। मास्टर टीम में आपको मिलेगा वही सारी चीजें जो सुपर टीम में है, प्लस इसमें जो मेन इंपॉर्टेंट पार्ट है जो सबको काम आएगा इज कॉल्ड एज द इनक्रेडिबल टीन क्वेस्ट। ये हम एक नया प्रोग्राम कर रहे हैं टीनेजर्स के लिए, जो छोटे छोटे वीडियोस होंगे लेकिन आपको कंसिस्टेंटली मिलेंगे ताकि आप उसको एक्शन ले सके एंड यू बिकम एन इनक्रेडिबल टीन क्वेस्ट। ये अभी तक लॉन्च भी नहीं हुआ है लेकिन ये आपको फ्री बोनस में मिलेगा अगर आप मास्टर टीन प्रोग्राम में मास्टर टीन की टिकट खरीदते हो। और दूसरा होगा वेल्थ माइंडसेट मास्टर क्लास फॉर टीन्स, पहले से जो माइंडसेट है उसको कैसे स्ट्रांग बनाए वेल्थ के लिए, कि मनी के बारे में, वेल्थ के बारे में, और वो पहले से बिलीफ सिस्टम स्ट्रांग हो जाए। और ये मैं बोलता था, एक सीक्रेट बताओ आपको, ये सबके लिए है। इवन इफ यू आर एन एडल्ट यू कैन टेक दिस सेशन एंड योर माइंडसेट विल चेंज अबाउट वेल्थ। एंड द थर्ड इज द कॉन्फिडेंस कोर्स। आज दुनिया में सबसे ज्यादा जो कमी है वो टैलेंट की नहीं है, स्किल्स की नहीं है, इंफॉर्मेशन नॉलेज की नहीं है। सबके पास बहुत कुछ इंफॉर्मेशन है, सबके पास बहुत टैलेंट है, लेकिन कॉन्फिडेंस की कमी है कि मैं कर सकता हूं कि नहीं, राइट। एंड वो एक्शन इसलिए नहीं लेते। और कॉन्फिडेंस को कैसे बूस्ट करना है, आपको लगता है कि मैं इसी तरह से बोलता हूं बचपन से, नहीं, इतना कॉन्फिडेंस मेरे को पहले नहीं था, लेकिन मैंने कॉन्फिडेंस को डेवलप किया। और मैं जब 2 लोगों के सामने या 5 लोगों के सामने बोलने को भी डरता था, आज हजारों के सामने बोल रहा हूं, वीडियो कर रहा हूं, 1000 के ऊपर यूट्यूब पे वीडियो होने आए हैं, 3000 के ऊपर वीडियो शूट किया है मैंने अभी तक, इतने सारे, वो कॉन्फिडेंस है, उसको बूस्ट करना पड़ेगा और उसको सीखना पड़ेगा। इट्स अ स्किल, ऐसा नहीं है कि वो बचपन से आएगा, या है तो है, नहीं है तो नहीं है। यू कैन डेवलप कॉन्फिडेंस, राइट। सो दैट्स अ स्पेशल प्रोग्राम ऑन कॉन्फिडेंस विच यू नीड टू अंडरस्टैंड, एंड ऑफ कोर्स देयर विल बी 2 सरप्राइज बोनस फॉर दिस टिकट ऑल्सो। सो बोथ दिस टिकट्स आर देयर फॉर यू, वट एवर यू सिलेक्ट। I would of course go with master team because the 3 program itself is worth it. So let me tell you the price of each of these. Now if you look at this, the package, the value of this is much more than 10,000 rupees, but you're getting at 6,400. And the second one is much more than 25,000 rupees, but you're getting at 12,000 rupees. And also if you book early, if you go on this page and check out the details, you'll see some more discounts also if you book early, like an early bird discount. Plus early to karna hi hai, nahi to fir aapka swag box time pe nahi pahunchega, समझ गए। और ये एक हिस्टोरिक इवेंट होने वाला है। आगे जाके आप बोलोगे कि मैंने यंग इन्वेस्टर बूट कैंप अटेंड किया था मलकांजू से, दिस गोइंग टू बी दैट काइंड ऑफ एन इवेंट, एंड वी आर गेटिंग 2 बिगर सेलिब्रिटीज ऑल्सो एज अ कीनोट स्पीकर। इट विल बी कवर्ड इन न्यूज़पेपर्स एंड न्यूज चैनल्स एंड एवरीवेयर एज अ प्रोग्राम, प्री इवेंट, पोस्ट इवेंट, एंड लॉट्स ऑफ थिंग्स आर गोइंग टू हैपन। दिस विल सेट द बेंचमार्क फॉर यूथ एंड दिस विल सेट द बेंचमार्क फॉर यंग इन्वेस्टर्स इन इंडिया, right? So I want you to book your ticket right now. Go to the button and book your seat. Don't wait till the end. What money you are spending for this kind of yours? You may be buying a 20,000 or a 30,000 mobile for your teenagers. This is just 1/3 of it or 1/4 of it, for which you are going to give them some education, which will be a lifelong education, lifelong skill, self-education, what we are talking about. And none of these things will be taught in school and college. So far, they are not there. Right, and this is something which is out of school, which is called self-education, and the earlier you start, better it is. As I say, there is a course we also get called Start Early, Finish Rich. Pura 3 din ka program hai jo aapko iske saath milega, and that's like starting early. If you start early, you finish rich in life. When I say rich, don't think about only money. Rich means you talk about wealth, you talk about time, wealth, rich with time, rich with relationship, rich with friends, with rich with parents and love, everything is rich. Not only about, so don't think as an investor trade. My, because मुझे मालूम है कि मेरी जो बाहर image है मलकान जी की वैसे stock trading, investment है. But this is not only about stock trading. It's beyond stock trading. It's beyond investing. It's about building a character. It's about making a strong foundation in terms of your habits and your beliefs, right? And that's when things will change. Skills आप पैसा तो कहीं से भी कमा लोगे कोई भी skill से, लेकिन उसको हजम करना, उसको maintain करना और उसके साथ right character रखना और ऊपर maintain करके वापस नीचे नहीं गिरना, उसके लिए foundation strong चाहिए. तो मैं चाहता हूँ कि आप और अपना आपके teenagers ये program attend करें. आप super teen लो या master teen लो, जो भी है. I will see you on the 9th of July for the Super Teen event or the Young Investor Bootcamp in our 360 degree studio, and it's going to be a rocking event, right? You don't want to miss it out. Just click the link below, book your tickets right now, and I'll see you at Young Investor Bootcamp for a transformational journey of your teenagers. Thank you so much, and I will see you there. Good luck and good investing.